kabayan dyan na mga nanonood po ng aming channel, yung June and She in the UK. Papakilala ko po sa inyo yung aking panganay na anak, si Miguel. Say hello sa ating mga viewers. So, say something in Tagalog.
Kumusta sa lahat?
What else? In Tagalog, you have to say something in sentences, long sentences.
Yeah, I can't.
Oh, you can't? Alright. Sorry, I apologize. Magsasalita siya konting Tagalog. But you understand Tagalog?
Yeah,
all of it. But you can't speak.
No.
Oh dear. Not even once. I say thank you in Tagalog.
Salamat.
Say good morning. Say good morning in Tagalog. Say it. Good morning in Tagalog.
Magandang araw?
Oh, nearly. Magandang umaga. Magandang umaga. Anyway, why we're here? We're gonna show you yung one of his hobbies na pwedeng hobby na pwedeng pagkakitahan. I'm not sure if mapagkakitahan, but in some ways, he's doing it. He's selling things, isn't it?
Sometimes.
But it's a hobby that you like doing.
Yeah, but most of the time, just things that I want to make. Like these boxes.
Yeah, ito.
You talk about it.
This is, pakita natin mga print. Meron siyang 3D printer, isn't it? What's the 3D printer you have?
It's a Dremel 3D 4-5.
And it's a good size printer, isn't it?
Sort of. It's a box, but we'll show it later.
Yeah, we'll show it later. Printing. The printer and what product it can do. Now, show yung mga items na pwede natin i-print. Papakita namin sa inyo yung ipiprint natin na item. Magkano ba? Surprise made item or we just show it?
Oh, it's going to be a vase. But if you want anything to print.
Well, something similar to this. Pakita mo yung vase. Just show it to them.
Like this vase, it's... It's shiny.
What's it, plastic?
It's made in silk PLA. It's shiny. And it changes color as it goes to the top. You see it.
Parang tricolor.
You can't see it.
But pakita natin. And what else do you have? This functional item.
This was made in the same material.
It's shiny, isn't it?
And then they have magnets in it, so you can just close it. And it's hinges in it.
Yeah, ito yung isa sa mga item na nape-print nung 3D printer.
Yeah, but there's loads of materials you can use in it. So
yeah, it's functional.
This one's like rubber. And then this one's just like
ito, plastic. Printed to.
Yeah, printed.
Rubberized. Yeah. You can also print metals in it.
Sort of. It's got metal in that.
Alright. Pero hindi siya pure na metal.
No.
Pero ito, rubberized po siya. 3D printed na rubberized.
Yeah,
pero functional. It's for brooms, isn't it?
You can hold it.
Like so.
You just put it on and you take it off. You just hold it.
I'm getting though.
No?
So what else do we have here? Hinges. I think you printed hinges, have you?
Here's a hinge. It comes on.
Ah, galing though. Pero anong durability nito, no?
It depends what material, because it's loads.
Yeah, no.
Just depends what you need it for.
Ang galing eh. Mga piniprint niya, instant. I think it would be better yung parts ng kotse, no? Na piprint. Pero I'm not sure if it's safe. But anyway, ano siya, ideal. Isang option.
No, it's safe. It just depends what material you use. There's loads you can choose from.
What else do we have? Oh, wait, this one.
Oh, yeah.
Show them.
This is WhatsApp. It's a planter. It's got holes at the bottom.
We'll show it to them. And it's a planter. I think we have to show you a photo later, isn't it? With soil and plants.
This is a bigger one. Same holes.
Yeah. Miniature, small, medium,
chakanarchia.
Planter siya, you can use it. Ito yung binibenta niya. This is what he sells, isn't it?
Well, you can sell anything really. Sasabihin
natin, mamaya, kung magkano yung sa end on video, papakita namin sa inyo kung magkano yung nabibenta niya ganito. Pero ano lang siya, hobby. Considering yung isang filament, they're not cheap, isn't it?
It is for what you can make. I mean,
it's
barely used any.
But anyway, we'll show you kung magkano sila pag nabenta after ng video. So panoorin niyo po yung last ng video, so para makita niyo yung ano, yung cost ng filament, yung cost ng 3D printer, saka yung piniprint niya. Saka meron dito maganda para print mo, no?
Yeah, I use this for my dental tools. So it just slides on and off. It's got magnets, so you just hold it.
Ano lang sa container, no?
But right now it's holding my pen. But this one is sparkly. But you can't see in the video.
No, you can't. I think you have to put light on.
You just show it later. Close
up. I think so. Yeah. Pero yan siya, print it yan. How long does it take you to print one of them?
Well, it depends how fast you want it and how good you want it to look.
Now, this is durable.
This one too.
Matibay siya. Hindi siya ano. Matibay yung 3D printed na item niya. It's quite good.
This one took like 12 hours.
It's a good hobby, but we have to see in cost effective ba? How much yung item, how much yung electricity. We will tell them later after ng video natin. Papakita muna natin yung ipiprint natin na item. Okay? So, lagyan muna natin to. Ito pa pala, oh. Yan. Ano siya ang tawag dito?
Cookie cutter.
Printed. Yeah. I think there's all sorts of things that you can print as long as you know how to use yung AutoCAD.
Software.
Papakita natin. O sige, pakita natin yung software.
See you.
Tapos na yung print natin na bus. Bus pa, Miguel, no?
Yeah.
Isang bus. Ngayon, tapos na siya. Itatanggalin na lang natin. Papakita natin kau ni anunya. There you go, it's finished. Tapos na imprint natin na the bus. It took how many hours, Miguel? To print this.
3 hours.
3 hours to print this. Ayan siya, nabuo siya. It took a while para print. That was yesterday, we started printing. Mga 6 o'clock, isn't it? And it finished at about 8 o'clock.
Nine o'clock?
Ito yung mga filament na ginagamit nung 3D printer. Ito, isa to. Ano to, Miguel? Is it?
It's different ones. This one's just shiny and it changes color.
Oh, eh, parang tricolor.
This one's
3D printing filament. Ayan.
This one's shiny.
What is it? Metal?
No, it's got like glitter in it. Metal glitter.
Space glitter. And this one's just black, isn't it?
No, wait, this one's flexible. Batim. This one's
rubber.
Yeah.
All right, is it rubberized? Ang galing, no?
This one glows in the dark.
All right. Then you can print yung mga nilalagay sa ano, Miguel, no? Sa wall, sa mga children, yung mga ornaments.
This one's a metal one.
Ito yung metal. It's still close. All right.
So that's just like copper.
Alright. Yan yung mga ginagamit na. Ito yung lahat ng filament na ginagamit niya sa 3D printer. And how much it costs? Yung isang filament.
Well, it depends on the material.
An average. Anong cost ng isang?
I can't say average because they're all different materials. This one's like 50.
50 pounds? Isang ganito, isang roll.
Yeah, this one's 30. So it'll be like 10-20.
Okay. Meron kang wood, di ba? May filament kang wood. You had one before.
Yeah, I just don't use it.
Alright. I remember you printed one before, made of wood.
Ito yung kwarto ng anak ko. Nandyan yung printer niya. Diyan siya nagpiprint. Every time may ano siya, gusto siya iprint. Nandito lang siya. Ito yung kwarto niya.
This wood.
This is the wood. Ito yung wood na filament. So, hindi lang siya, hindi lang siyang metal, saka plastic. You can also use wood. Actual wood to, Miguel?
Yeah, real wood. Yeah.
Alright, may ano, residue ng wood. Pero,
change the color, stain it.
Yeah, I know wood. That's wood. But each one of the filament costs differently, isn't it?
Yeah, it depends on the material.
And the most expensive is
these ones.
The rubberized. Ito yung rubberized. Pwede ka mag-print ng mga, what do you call this?
Sealed rubber.
Rubber seals. This is good, isn't it?
Or just anything that's
anything that you have in the computer. So ayan, ano natin? Itong mga item na to, yung mga piniprint niya. And you can sell this, can you? You sold some of them?
Yeah.
And how much it costs if you sell them?
It depends how much you want to sell it for.
Ayan yung na-print na niya kagabi. Ito yun. Ganda nga eh. Tsaka it took 3 hours eh. Yun yung time eh. 3 hours i-print to.
Yeah, but the thing is, you don't have to go anyway, you can just print it.
I know. Ayun. Sige, mga nanonood po dyan, marami po salamat. Sana may naintindihan kayo sa hobby ng anak ko. Tsaka makatulong. Kuwari, gusto nyo maging business yung mag 3D printing. May idea kayo.
Use it everywhere. Especially in dental.
Everything. Yeah, everything printed, isn't it?
Yeah. Basically.
Maraming salamat. Say goodbye. Say paalam.
Hi.
Thank you. Bye-bye.